TT, Ray Ray,
I ain't seen you in the memes lately.
You know, I've been doing my own thing.
For real?
Yeah.
That's what's up.
Take it with you, dog.
Poochie, this is Ronnie Dawson.
Grammy Award winning, platinum selling producer, Ronnie Dawson.
Man, this the championship ring wearing, MVP award winning, minimum wage paying.
TT, excuse you, boy, this is about Poochie, okay? So, man, like I was saying, this is the girl I was telling you about, brother. She can really blow. Too soon, partner.
Am I right, stripper?
What do you do when you're feeling blue? You take them down and pass them around my panties.
See, that's what I'm talking about.
My panties.
Yo, man, back your ass up, dog. Poochie, what the hell is wrong with you? Let's go. Pull your shirt down.
No, that's my new single. We're going to shoot the video tonight.
Well, your ass ain't going to be in the video, Poochie.
Yo, hold on, man.
You need to fall back.
I'm not going anywhere. You're not the boss of me. You're barely my brother.
Poochie, don't test me. Let's go.
What? These are my friends. This is Kenny.
Tim.
And you know Ronnie.
I said, let's go.
Yo, man, what's up with the manhandling?
What you mean, what's up, dog? I'm taking my sister. Now fall your ass back.
But it doesn't look like she wants to go. You want to go, Pooch?
No.
There you go.
Hey, who's up for some magic, huh?
Hold up. You doing magic now?
Yeah, I told you, I'm doing my own thing now. If Ronnie D will join me, I'm gonna make this pencil disappear.
I'll make it disappear up your ass.
Oh, so you already know this trick, huh?
If me and you gotta go at it, then let's go at it, Ronnie.
Really?
Malik.
You called the code blue?
Yeah, man, back at the house, I had a feeling something might end up in my ass.
Malik, get out of here.
No, I don't give a damn about no code blue, okay? This is about my sister. I can handle this bitch-ass producer.
Look, but the Malik Wright franchise can't. Okay, you in the middle of a $100 million deal. Think. What, Michael Vick? Pac-Man Jones?
Better listen to your mommy, Malik.
Please.
Yo, babe boy.
Let me handle it.
Yeah, so I'm gonna go too, fellas.
And I'm taking Poochie with me. She's done playing rock star.
Now hold on. I done spent 2 hours making her that beat. And time is money.
You know what, why not just pay you for your little time and we can get on our way, huh?
Please, lady, don't nobody want your little money? Now, it's almost about to be penny dropping time up in here, so unless you're ready to hand over yours, I suggest you hit the door, Ma.
Looky here, Ronald Terrence Dawson, Princeton class of 02, son of Mildred Lester. 2667 Hollow Lane, Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. Now, we can either do this Latasha's way, or we can do it Pookie's way. And if we do it Pookie's way, then nobody in here has a good day. And Pookie likes having good days.
Handle that.
Damn, Ronnie, man. That's Pookie from Richmond. Look, I'm not saying I'm scared. All I'm saying is, that's Pookie from Richmond.
Gentlemen.
And you know you vibe, right?